Thank you. What are you doing here?
All right, great. I'm working myself into an early grave with this pickaxe here. If I had me a alembic, everything would be easier. I'd brew up a tincture and shazam! The entrance to the mind would be clear.
Where's your alembic?
In the old tunnel that I live in, I haven't the courage to go in there right now, though. Wild beasts running around in my tunnel, you see. Woohoo! And there's me thinking, maybe you'd have the guts, eh?
I'll get you your alembic. Well, I've actually already got one. Maybe that'll do the job.
Let's have a look.
Here.
Oh, that's my alembic.
You can have it. It's more important that you open up the entrance to the mine.
Ha! It won't take me long, and kablooey, the mine will be open. Right, now you've got the tincture, so sorry. You did all the work, so you must want some fun too. Here, melt the rubble away.
Rotter warned me about the old mine.
Because of Gothard, right?
Exactly. Aren't you afraid of the mine?
Gothard may have been crazy, but maybe not. But either way, he's dead as a doornail now. Has been for years. The ones that were still knocking deeper down in the mine, they're dead too. As cold as the stone they lie. But me, the mine couldn't kill me. Oh no, trapped me for 2 days it did. But it couldn't kill me. I'm not afraid of the mine anymore. I stopped being afraid during those 2 days.
Wanna talk, eh?
Waiting for? Melt the rubble away!